So if you look over the past several decades, there's been really a revolution in the technology that's available to biologists that generate tons of data. Bioinformatics allows you to better understand the reams of data that are available these days to support biology research.
You're seeing this evolution of medicine moving towards using more computation. We have tool sets in computer science and we're looking for data to work with, and a beautiful data set is the genome.
What we're trying to do is tailor therapies and tailor diagnostic procedures to the individual patient, something we call precision medicine. The Undergraduate Bioinformatics Program is one of several programs that is a joint program between the College of Arts and Sciences at UAB and the UAB Heersink School of Medicine. And these programs now allow undergraduate students to work directly with faculty members in the School of Medicine and do research in their lab.
The medical district being so close to the undergraduate campus here at UAB allows me to have a lot of volunteer opportunities, research opportunities, or even just shadowing opportunities. Bioinformatics is something that I've been interested in for a while. Combining computer science and biology seemed like a really unique perspective into medicine. It's a unique way to combine two separate fields and do really amazing things that are really relevant in medicine today.
In the bioinformatics program, it's all just a super close-knit community. Several of the students that I've worked with, we've all gotten very close, and we like to study on campus, we go off campus, and we all get together and work on all of our assignments.
So what would a bioinformatics major do when they graduate? They could work in a hospital. They could work with a pharmaceutical company developing drugs and vaccines. They could go on to graduate school and continue learning in that area, or medical school. Very exciting to be able to participate in an undergraduate program to learn these ideas at UAB. It's the only one in the state, very few in the country. Most of them are at the graduate level, and so you're well poised to turn that into a productive job.